In this tutorial, we are going to make this window animation in PowerPoint. Insert a rectangle and make size like this. Now duplicate rectangle and make size smaller. This rectangle will help us to keep gaps uniformly. I change this color to red for easy understanding. Now, go to lines and select no line. Just pause the video and make this window frame. If I continue, it might become boring for you. Now you can delete both red rectangles. I'm going to add this image as the slide background. Copy the image and go to Format Background, then select Picture or Texture Fill. In Picture Source, choose Clipboard. Now insert a rectangle to fill the whole area. Go to Color and apply black color. Duplicate the rectangle. Select both and apply no line, then go to Merge Shapes and apply Union. Now, decrease the opacity of the rectangle. Next, select the window frame and go to Format Shape. Go to Fill and apply Slide Background Fill. Then, go to Shadow and apply this inner shadow. Now, insert a text box and add your text. Apply font and size as you wish. First, select the black rectangle and then select the text boxes. Go to Merge Shapes and apply Subtract. Now, go to Shape Options and add this drop shadow. Now insert this image into the slide and go to Artistic Effects. Apply Blur and set the radius to 100%. Then send it to the back. Now, it's time to add a transition. Duplicate the slide and go to the first slide. Move the merged shape to the left side. And set transparency to 0. Select the window frame and apply this black color. Now go to the second slide and select the rectangles in the window. Go to Shape Format and apply Flip Vertical and Flip Horizontal. You can flip the rectangles vertically or horizontally as you wish. Finally, go to Transitions and add a Morph Transition. Set the duration to 1 second. And here we go.